Good morning, lifers. Good to see you this morning. Glad you're here. And I know what you're thinking already. If you're a regular, if you're online and you're a regular, you're going, that stage looks different. Yeah, it does. We've got people all over the states this morning. Pastor Sean is in Florida with our young people, with Pastor Steve and Julie, and they're there participating in the Fine Arts Festival. And then we've got a whole bunch of people that got COVID this week. So between traveling and between COVID, here we are, the mighty Gideon's army, ready to worship God. Here's what I know. Here's what I know. And let's start out this way. Whenever things get really different, one of two things happens. You can either get really distracted by, that's different. That's not the way it usually looks. That's not the way it usually sounds. Or you can forget all about that and you can press in even further. And you can really experience God's presence. And that's what we're after this morning. Amen? So let's stand to our feet. Let's pray. And we're going to worship God together. Lord Jesus, we thank you for this morning. We give you all the glory for who you are. You are the God who has given us amazing grace. And it's your kindness that has led us to repentance. So we pray in Jesus' name that your kindness would fill this place, and that we would experience you in a very real way. Help us now, Lord, to enter into worship no matter what we've been through this week, so that our hearts will be prepared to receive the planting of your word. We want to give you glory this morning, God. You are our awesome, loving Father. And we want to return that thanks to you today. In Jesus' name, and everybody said, amen. Let's give him glory this morning. You've done. praise you, Jesus. He's worthy. Let's sing it together. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Mr. Trice, bring us the word today.
Good morning, church family. Today we are going to read from Luke 6:35. But love your enemies, do good to them, and lend to them without expecting to get anything back. Then your reward will be great, and your children are the Most High, because He is kind and to the ungrateful and wicked. Let's continue worshiping the Lord together.
Chance when I'm standing in your love.
Lord God. Let's just give him glory, church. Thank him for his resurrection power. Thank him he's taken all our fears. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You break every chain, God. You break every chain. There's power in your name. The name of Jesus. Oh, God. Praise your name, Lord. There's power that can break off every chain. There's power that can empty out a grave. There's resurrection power that can save. There's power in your chain, Lord. Free your people this morning, Lord. Praise you, God. Praise your name, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Darkness, my God, that is who you are. stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working.
Changes. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. You're our constant companion. You're the one who forgives us no matter how far we've gone astray. And you're always, always, always working. You never sleep. You never lose track of us. You never lose your attention. You're always aware, always with us. Praise you, God. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Even when I don't see it, you're working.
Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop.
Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't proclaim it,
you're working.
Proclaim it.
Even when I don't,
it's yours this morning.
You're working.
You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working.
Promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God. just say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me.
Worship God. We're here to worship you. You're beautiful. You're lovely. You're wonderful. And we love you, Lord. We're here to worship, to open our hearts. Hallelujah. We want you, God. We want you, Jesus. We want you, Jesus. Even when we don't see it, even when we don't feel it, you're working, and we love you for it. We look back when we didn't think you were working, and we realize you were working all along. We don't have to fear. Our fears don't stand a chance when we're in your love. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord, for your presence this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, Jesus. Yes, God. Yes, God. That's true. That's true. Thank you, Jesus.